Hey, it's Renee Nelson, and the Color Dash in Augusta is coming up on Saturday morning, June 3rd. Now, if you've never been to a Color Dash before, it's a lot of fun and it's very colorful. Now, this Color Dash is going to support the Kennebec Valley Chamber of Commerce as well as the Augusta Downtown Alliance. But if you've not done one of these before and have not seen what going through one of the color stations is like, well, we'll give you a little simulation of that. So that's what we're going to do with my little helpers. So you're going through the color station.
Woohoo!
And then you keep running or walking or doing whatever you're gonna do. It's the Color Dash. It's coming up in Augusta, June 3rd. You can get the link to register here. Thanks.